I know I'll be fine until the last zip. That was the... never mind, I forgot what screen I was on. I was having a look. My 11 exit goal is Luigi time. Wait, what the fuck? Now, my 11 exit goals time, it was back from when I was running that on emulator. Like, I... My Luigi times from when I was running on emulator, which is so long ago. Like, I've had I was doing runs on VC in late, early 2016 or mid 2016 or something. Yeah, I was surprised because I just got an auto host from Resi for like 131 viewers. I'm confused as to how Resi has 131 viewers on his auto host. Maybe the numbers are just screwed up. Or maybe he got like a crazy big host or something. Yo, thanks for the host, Hippo. Oh, yeah? I'm curious as to what that category involves, because, like, I mean, obviously, it's, what, Yoshi World 1, flying over, DP1, swimming through DS1, flying, I have no idea what you do in the ghost house. Star Wars 1 is painful. Star Wars 2 is just swimming. Star Wars 3... spin flying to the key. Star Wars 4 is just flying. I assume the interesting strats are the ghost house and Bowser's castle. I imagine you've got some sort of a cape kill figured out. I never bothered with one for Luigi. Oh, nice. Were you doing that before it was a Strat and Vanilla SMW? Don't worry, Wena, I think you're cool. Better than average. I'll take it. Really? Okay. Even with, like, DS1? Because DS1's gotta be hella slow. Okay, fair enough. Like, it hasn't been a strat in SMW too long. Thank you. Oh yeah, Duff. I might have seen that at some point. I'm still like super proud of my Dorfly in Dorf 5 strat for PAL. I don't think anyone's ever done it in ROMs that might be dependent on flight speed. But it's a strat. Got a video of it on YouTube from like 2 years ago. Alright, good night, winner. Thanks for hanging out. And sleep well. Could have been better if I could have taken damage from a different tornado at the end of the second. The end of the second, like, wave of meteors. That would have been a bit faster. Alright, time for Crash. Oh, it was a good zip, but I got the screen right. But I did waste an item one. Okay, I'm just gonna skip the first item one on this screen. Okay, not a particularly good crash, but could definitely be worse. Could definitely be worse. Barely even lost time. Oh shit. I forgot it wasn't a longer cutscene. How much time did I waste? Leave the lights on, so that's good. Okay, so hug that. Down here. Jump down. Over here. Oh, there's an updated practice room? Nice. Is it in the Discord? Oh! Perfect door, although I did miss switching weapons. Okay, lost a bit of time. That's all right. Oh, I'm actually really low on health after that. And thankfully, I'm not gonna get hit. That's fine. That's not even a risk. Yeah, not a good stage. Good. Good wood. Time for bubble. I usually screw up this room. Okay, I didn't screw up this room. Is just like it's a constantly changing thing, which just means like as far as video encoding goes, it's just difficult to encode. Like the way modern digital video works is it essentially just records the changes between each frame. And because there's a lot of changes, it doesn't deal well with that. Okay, 2 bubble. A lot less laggy than 3 bubble. Okay, 5 seconds lost. Yeah, actually, missing the zip setup, not surprising. Thanks so much for the 7-month resub, and welcome back to the Stevens. How's it going, man? Actually, like, just in the middle of reading your face bin. Cool. 111 ahead. Okay, I'm down on item one right now. I don't want to grab it. I don't want to grab that one because I have this. Let me over the thing, please. Okay, now I'm down like three item ones. Okay, that's my solution. Definitely not the best Wily 2, but I've had worse, and my PB definitely had worse. Much worse. Like, my PB, I died twice. Bad menus. Good, I didn't dodge the spikes. I don't know that any amount of money could convince me to switch away from this layout. It's just too beautiful. Yeah, too bad. Yeah, that's fair. I'm not doing too well on item 3, but I think I've got enough for this. Oh shit. Okay, never mind, I screwed that up. Now I have to go the long way around. I mean, honestly, like, Mother, the whole thing started, like, ages ago, out of a like, as a meme about, like, the 16:9 game feed, and I just expanded on that. Not gonna lie, Rowan, that almost happened. Okay, I need... Okay, should be able to get damage transfer off that. Nice, I'm down a crash bomb. That's okay. So I'm just gonna have to mash down... Phase 2 of Wily Machine. And I want to go into Wily Machine with a lot of health because of that, because I'm bad at mashing and will probably get hit a lot. So I'm going to be very... Oh yeah, it's real bad, mother. What kind of a monster would do that? Okay, don't die to wood. That would be really bad. Best refight time. Okay, that's good for health. Okay, so a few hits, first crash bomb. Don't have a second crash bomb. Okay, good. That went reasonably well. I think I split late, but whatever. Oh crap, okay, I have to walk this. Oh god, my health. I died in Wily 6? No, I didn't. I'm bad at this, okay. At least, like, the screen... I'm far enough right this time that I'm not gonna get hit. This is such a long walk, though. I'm losing so much time! Never want a PB by 2 mode. You're right. Thank you. Maybe. Yeah, sub 30 is definitely happening soon. Oops. Didn't mean to resize that. So, like, where's my time save? Like, I guess I've been in refights, but that still wasn't too bad. Deafen. Oh my god, I lost like 30 seconds to Wily 6. Almost 40 to my best segment. Hey, that's not too bad. It's another completed run. It is a PB. I'm getting closer to sub 30. Some best is now 28:41. Hey, at least I didn't die to the alien. I didn't hug the alien. Yeah, Wily 4, 5, and... I mean, Wily 4 was a gold. Obviously... Oh, that... Dear God, that was a gold. I didn't have the vertical zip. I didn't have the... zip in the top room. Yeah, that was not a good Wily 4. And it was still a goal. Boobing fight, I misplaced the crash bomb as well. Yeah. Yeah, Boobing, I used an extra crash bomb. Yeah, obviously. God, I feel sorry for the poor bastard that has to verify this. I'm so sorry. Terrible thing. Who verified my current PB? My old PB. So I was 80th with my old PB. Fifty-sixth. Apparently that Bob's proto. Neat. Ooh, I need the Bob cab. He has a 29:59. I am not local recording game feed, Louis. This is all I've got. Well, I think that's probably a good place to end with my 30:24. That would have been sub 30 if I didn't heck up. Oh my god, I lost sub 30 to Wily 6? What the heck? Oh, that's just stupid.